The fallout from allegations of prosecutorial misconduct inside the U.S. Attorney's office continues. Ray Nagin's attorney, Robert Jenkins, filed this lengthy motion on Thursday. He is asking for a trial delay, an indefinite trial delay, citing prosecutorial misconduct, saying that the same attorneys who are accused of tampering with and damaging the Danziger case are the same attorneys who handled Ray Nagin's case. He also points out the fact that an internal report is still not finalized, and he and his client should have the opportunity to look at that report, as should the judge in this case, Ginger Barrigan. We'll have much more right here on WDSU.com and at 4, 5, and 6.